What's up, YouTube fam? So that concludes the lower body outdoor workout for today. I try to keep it just simple and short since this is a really busy week for me. I have a lot of schoolwork to do. It's something simple, you know, something different other than your typical gym workout. I get a lot of people that tell me, you know, Michelle, how do you stay motivated? How do you not get tired of being in the gym, you know, all the time or every day? And something that I really pretty much tell each and every one of them is that, you know, the world is your playground. Play with it. The gym is also like a playground, but don't always stick with being in the same spot the whole time. Switch it up. You know, if you want to have a workout at the beach, go work out at the beach. If you want to have an outdoor workout at the park or at a track field or anywhere aside from just indoors, you know, the choice is yours. Nobody's, you know, limited to actually sticking to the gym or sticking to machines. There's so many different ways to execute, you know, similar movements. If you don't have a gym membership, that's not a problem at all. Be creative. That's something that I tell people all the time when they're trying to get back in the gym or trying to figure out a workout plan. Be creative with your workouts. You know, if you get tired with the same movements, switch it up. That's what I try to do. You know, it's hard for me. I get that feeling too, where I don't want to wake up or I don't want to go to the gym. I feel unmotivated. So I try to find different ways to actually be motivated. That is how I keep myself motivated and driven and not tired, always working out. Oh yeah, it's sprinkling. I'm gonna get this.